you. And tonight, I'm going to be showing you what I got. It's a flea market finds, everybody. Bump, chicka, bump, chicka, bump, chicka, bump, chicka, bump. I'm sorry.
Yep, just doing it like we do.
I mean, who wouldn't get lonely? No wife, no kids, just a bunch of toys and this vlog. And oh, salutations! It's your old pal Revenge Creature. And I'm Bitter, back for another vlog. And today it's going to be Flea Market Finds numero 7. And that, for you Swiss people, means this is the 7th episode. On today's episode, I'd like to show you a few of the things that I picked up at the flea market today. First off, I added yet another Lego-style figure to the ranks of my Lego-style figure collection. This is the Boy Wonder Robin, who... this is the Burt Ward, Dick Grayson. I'm expecting my Adam West Batman coming in fairly soon. Fairly soon. Or verily soon. Verily soon, I say unto thee. Anywho. So, that was that. In the media category today, I have picked up a book that Bill William Shatner wrote. It's the follow-up to the movie Generations, where Kirk dies. And so he wrote this novel afterwards that tells the story about basically how he was revived. And what's pretty cool about this book is it still has the original receipt in there as a bookmark. And this was purchased on, this was purchased on June 21st, 2006. And it was $6.99? Yeah, $6.99. And they paid with cash. Michael was the associate. And this is not even, and it came from a Books A Million, not even in our city. It was in a neighboring state, so... That's cool. So that'll be my bookmark when I involuntarily read this. Okay, coming along in the media category, we have a VHS distributed by Live Entertainment. Oh, did you hear my voice crack, sir? Like, let's get out of here, Scoop! We've got Martin Cove, Firehawk, their mission, to search for the enemy, the traitor among them. And this is set in Vietnam. Don't they just look like Vietnam-era soldiers? And this back picture here, looks like it was filmed in Griffith Park. But explosions, so you can't go wrong there. Plus, Roger Corman's hand is somewhere between the production and this. So that's always a plus. And because for some reason I've suddenly fallen back in love with... The Rise of Cobra figures. Then added these two to the ranks today. The Neo Viper and the Baroness. Both from Rise of Cobra. And so, yeehaw, that's all I got today. But I thought I would go ahead and post up a short vlog showing my flea market finds. And hope you enjoy it. And I've got more videos coming, and I'm working on a video about Rise of Cobra and how kind of a look back, how I felt then and how I feel now and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, so thanks for watching tonight's vlog. Stay tuned for more videos coming. Like, subscribe, comment, follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Links are below, all that good stuff. And without any further ado, I'm going to let you get back to what you were doing. My name is Revenge Creature. Thanks for watching, and once again, remember, Osquinoxo! Something kind of funny. Now, I'm not a huge Star Trek fan. I know my sister was, and I was into the Next Generation. Well, she was into the Next Generation cut. Let's just